Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to Minecraft Dungeons. So it looks like they've added two things. A luxury merchant who has a great hammer for 530 gold emeralds. Okay, so I have to beat mobs to unlock that. I don't know, how does that... How strong is my hammer? Mine's at 21, so that's not really much of a difference. What is this? Alright, 50 free emeralds. Not a lot, but I will take it. What's your random ranged weapon? Fine. Sickles. Thanks. I don't think... What kind of crossbow do I have? Oh wait, this one. Oh, I have the harp one. That's right. Yeah, I'm not changing that. What is the gift wrapper? Should send items to other players who are playing multiplayer. Well, I don't... quite have that option. Alright, another from you. What? I can. Oh, that's cool. Alright, but enough looking at that stuff. We are here to do the Obsidian Pinnacle. Which should be the final mission in here. I think. I hope. I got a new light that I can change color. Try to keep it themed appropriately to the game. I think that looks like a good matchup with... Assuming there's going to be a lot of red, fiery redstone. There you go, she already confirmed it's ending tonight. Alright. There's my nice map I like. God, I love this hammer. That's my roll. Okay, I was not expecting to be flung. Come on, doggo! It'll fling you too! Oh no. I have to go on with alone. Oh wait, that would just take me back. Alright, doggo's back. Somehow. Ah. The other way is the way forward, so let's see what's over this way. I like knowing which way is the way forward. This way I know which way I need to explore. Alright, let's get this ready. I thought it would chain a little further. Alright, we're doing pretty good on arrows. Got 120. What did it throw off the ledge? I threw myself off the ledge. That's embarrassing. Alright, there was another path back this way that I could have gone. Oh wait, no, there wasn't. It's just... boop. Can't get to those people from this side. See, now my dog knew what he was doing. I think he's a fox. Alright, I got my fireworks loaded. So the next horde that comes up to me. Okay. Next horde or really big guy. I like all these launch pads. Oh no, they're gonna figure out how to get up here. Haha, he died. Last one standing, always. Let's get a little bit of health. I wish this thing healed me quicker. All right. Power the beacons. All right. Level up. If I remember correctly, I have like extra points that I could spend. Right. Right, like I could upgrade this health regen or deflect projectiles. Go deflect. I don't know how many points I have. I think I have a lot. Or at least enough. It's one side. This, I can get some supplies. Right. Which way is... Okay, the other way is the way forward. I just realized, I don't know if this area makes any sense. Like, is it nothing? Like, is there a ground even around here? Because it doesn't really look like much of a ground. I guess it can be, but... Then we're literally just climbing random walls and like... Ah! There's that golem. Him up. Shadow Brew. I'm gonna turn visible before I even get to anyone. Yep, didn't even leave this little arena area. Oh, another golem. Well, unfortunately for him, that's a lot of damage. Oh, and a claymore. Okay, chest. Now don't lose anything over the edge this time. I really wonder what that was that fell. Because I know I lost something. This way. This happens when you try to check the time. You drop your other glasses and you walk in the lava. Alright. So, why did it go in here? You gonna blow these things up? Treasure pig! A lot of people in area in here. The deflection worked. It sent it right back and like killed that guy. Oh, so every one of those little things is it reflecting an arrow. Alright. Nope. Nothing. What? You can't enchant two people. That's not how we do things. And how did you guys get stuck? And how did I miss? Which way am I to be going? Just reading. Alright, based on the map, there's a secret switch or something there. Like, what are you guarding back here? Another supply drop. Bread and arrows. Okay. I guess we're coming out of here. I hope this is where I want to be. Ow. 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 I'm in lava. There's just so much to backtrack and go to look, explore that way. So we're just gonna ignore it and carry on. And assume/hope there's nothing of importance in the other direction. Another golem. Just don't yeet me off the edge. Gotta be getting close to. Close to. I don't know. The Eye of the Storm. I just stood there and healed. Then it's gonna give me a dumb roll like that. Ooh. See, that's just the return. Apple. All right, got that. such a long area. Nothing important seems to be to the north there. Nothing over here. Gonna get jumped by some people. Alright, decision time. Yeah. Oh. Fighting the Archillager. I hope this isn't it, because wait, can I has that? I don't think I can has. Oh. I don't like it. I don't like this. I don't like it. There, I got it picked up. Oh, got it. Endered everywhere. What does my crossbow do? 20 times 5, okay. Oh, lightning rod. You can spend souls to call down a bolt of lightning onto the area. I don't think I have. I have no souls. Is this the end? Oh, wait. No. Yeah, he's still here. You want to keep fighting? I won.
The Archillager.
Yeah.
The enemy of the villagers.
Yeah.
Was defeated.
Is he dead? Oh.
Great heroes saved the day.
No, it's just me. That illager's short.
Thanks to you.
Or the heroes are tall. Either way.
Until it wasn't.
Oh. Oh wow. Oh, it's putting itself back together. That's fine. Back to camp. So now the question is that the end? Or is there more? Alright, let's see. Come on, open the chest. Ah, another lightning rod? New difficulty adventure. These are hard to defeat and hit hard. New enemy enhancements, rewards are better, new gear and artifacts. So, did I do it? Oh, I guess there's new rewards at all these places? Alright, and now that I beat the main story, I have island realms. So, that's more levels for me. Okay, so beat the game on adventure to unlock apocalypse. Okay. So, I'll probably play those at some point on my own. Probably won't make a video of them. Sometime whenever I have nothing to play on the Switch, I can maybe grind those out. I don't know. But thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this series of Minecraft Dungeons. As always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!